Brandon Smith. Challenges are what make life interesting, and overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. Brandon's most influential people are his parents because they love him unconditionally and are always there for him. His senior escort is Haley Topper. Brandon's most influential teacher is Megan Wilde because she takes time to teach him what he knows. He's come a long way in 4 years at Volcano Vista. His most memorable moment at Volcano Vista is being the manager for the varsity basketball team and going to all the games and feeling a part of the team. An interesting fact about Brandon is he enjoys watching soccer and understands the rules and has also been in the hospital for the first 4 months of his life and had an open heart surgery when he was 8 months. His college plans are going to UNM and studying life skills to be a manager for the Lobos boys basketball team.
Natalie Robinson. She is escorted by her parents, Roxanne and Tim Robinson. Happiness never decreases by being shared, Buddha. Her most influential person is her sister because she has always supported her and makes her want to be a better person and has her make the most of each day. Her most influential teacher is Coach Beagle because he's always supported me and has helped me to grow as a person. Her most memorable poem is, well, she doesn't have a specific moment because every moment spent with my friends are memorable. She plans on going to UNM to get her undergraduates, and once figuring out what she wants to major in, she will transfer to the University of Amsterdam. Interesting fact, 3 years ago, she converted to the practice of Buddhism. Her senior escort is Mariah Carey.